passing away of Ben McGregor. Ben was a Queensland boy. He won a bronze medal at the 2002 Commonwealth Games and also won a bronze medal at the 2006 Commonwealth Games in Melbourne. He had a severe injury in around 2007, and we didn't see Ben box again. And when he passed away on Thursday night and Friday morning, he was only 34 years old. I'm going to ask Philip to speak. Philip was team manager of Ben on quite a number of important occasions, and Philip knows Ben far better than I and can give a far better testimonial, if you like, to Ben McGregor.
Thanks, Seth. Very well said. He was a great guy. Ben, all my experiences with Ben, he was an honest guy. He could sit down and have a good chat to you. He quite often, to have a little bit of a joke on you and take your joggers and then wear them himself, and you'd see that, and you'd say, what mine, and you'd start laughing, and then you'd he'd give them back. But, just a wonderful guy to be around. Good leader in the team, and a very strong fighter. He won several national championships, and I had the pleasure of taking him to the World Championships, Asia Championships, Commonwealth Games, and each and every one of those occasions, comradeship, his team playing and team workmanship was just great. So I can't speak any more highly of a guy, just a fantastic guy, and certainly will be well missed. And I feel for his coach, he's a very close friend, and it's just really a sad time. So hopefully we can take him out of the time just to respect this wonderful guy and a great loss to Australian boxing.
Welcome to visitors from Western Australia, Queensland, Tasmania, Northern Territory, New South Wales, who we miss. Excuse me. We welcome National Coach Kevin Smith, and we'll be introducing lots more of our international and national officials, Wayne Rose. until we get him around the flyweight division. Elimination series. Gold and silver on the line in this match fight between Elise and the Healing. Second time, third and the final round. Okay, round two, women's handweight junior, 54 kilogram. We'll be working in the red corner from Western Australia, Olivia Craigie. Singers out for round two, thinking Michael Marinkic should take the ball. seconds up. Third and the final round. Get behind Olivia from Calabria.
Congratulations.
And once again, the Luke Miller representing Queensland and the Gavin Slater.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, 57-kilogram lightweight junior women's championship final gold medal silver. The new champion comes from the red corner, Jerry Wolfman, Western Australia. Thank you. play. Again, what about this category? Take the time, round two.
Thank you.
Division, like 1.60 kilogram. The new Belgium was for a busy weekend. Pay handsome dividend to winner, Blue Twana. We won yesterday, Calabria, in a semi-finals and a final, which has come through with gold today. They led them to the money records for the Western Australia. Congratulations to the Lady Saints from Queensland. Thank you, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen.